Today I would like to explain all the shortage of the first lesson. Now the first question is for you. Why was his grandmother unhappy with education given at English school? Answer should be here. According to this, it is clear that there was no teaching about God and scriptures of at English school, so she was unhappy. Now second question for you. What was his grandmother's happiest moment of the day? The happiest moment of the day was when his grandmother used to feed the sparrows in the afternoon. When was the common link of the friendship snapped? According to lesson, it is clear that the common link of friendship was snapped when the author went to university and was given a separate room. What was hard for the author to believe? Lesson shows that the writer has always seen his grandmother the same. It was hard for the author to believe that his grandmother had once been young and pretty. Why did grandmother give the authors that his grandmother had once been young and pretty? I have explained before question that writer had always seen his grandmother the same. So it was difficult to believe him that his grandmother had once been young and pretty. Clear and contrast the lifestyle of the author's grandmother in the village in the city that could be the regions. The author's grandmother was very old and gracious lady. She hobbled about in the house and one hand resting on her waist to balance herself. She carried a rosary in her other hand. The author could not believe that she had once been a child playing a game or a young lady who was married and had children. In the village, that she took complete care of the author. She bathed the boy in the morning, gave him breakfast and prepared his wooden slate and ink pot for school. She went with him to temple, to school where he was taught the morning prayers and the alphabet by the priest. She sat there and read the scriptures while going back home. Both them threw stale chapatis to the village dogs and which followed them. When the two bears called in the city, there came a big change in the routine and also in her lifestyle. Her friendship with author was almost broken. She felt isolated. She accepted it calmly. She made use of her time and reciting prayers, playing the charkha and feeding the sparrows in the afternoon. She loved doing that. That's all for this period.